default app to open the xlsb files in Windows 11 home. Right click on empty area on the desktop and then select personalize. Next, click or tap apps and then select default apps. Scroll down the screen, find Excel, and then tap Excel. Scroll down the screen, find .xlsb. Next, tap .xlsb default app, and then select app you want to set it as default, for example, the office, and then tap OK. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.